Okay, so this, I finally got this in the mail, so this one time kind of, but I never actually owned a figure before this, so this is my first actual figure, and it's for, you can see a nice art there, so Lynn from Fire Emblem, well, I guess I was gonna say specifically Fire Emblem, but they could actually just call it Fire Emblem in the Western release, but it's Fire Emblem, the Blazing Blade, I believe. So you see Lynn, Rin, Fire Emblem, so intelligence system, so this is, I believe, 1/7 scale. See, it has a nice art. See the back. Shows pictures of it. You can see some 1/7 scale. Yep, sculpted paint with keto, corrupt, extra illustration. So yeah, let's open this up. It's pretty. It's a lot smaller and lighter than I was expecting. Well, I guess it's 1/7 scale, so I shouldn't expect to be that big. But let's get it. First, let's get the scissors. So. Do that. Sorry, I really should. I would say the trifold, the tripod on my that I used for my webcam broke. Not my webcam, my camcorder broke. So I'm just using an iPad. So yeah, so that's up. Actually, it doesn't open up like I expected it would. Strange. This is great. I'm gonna open it up eventually. Okay, that's why. So you can see there's also tape on the sides. It's a good thing I noticed that, or else I would have just torn the whole box open. Get those first. I know the camera work is horrible, but no one's gonna watch this anyways. Alright. Maybe just try to do some light editing. I don't know, but steering this. So you just open up like this, I guess, and take it out. I said, if I had my camcorder, this would be so much easier. But you can see there's multiple pieces. What's that? But here we have the instruction, it looks like. Which surprisingly comes in English. This was shipped from Japan. Okay, so excessive force will come. We can use no more force than necessary. Okay, so assemble. So it looks pretty simple. Let's open this up if I can. This is probably taped together too. And it is. Let's get the tape out. So here's the fact that I said, the fact that I've never had a figure before. I said it looks simple, but I'm gonna have to put this down. Sorry about this. Okay, so you can see this is the Lyndis portion itself. Pretty nice. You get the handles here. Much. It's actually, I guess, 1/7 scale. I didn't realize how small 1/7 scale was because you see, like a foot. I guess a foot is a lot. Well, she's not 7 feet tall, but I'm just thinking that. Of course, here my cat making a guest appearance. But that was the sword. Now this is. I'm just gonna probably do a jump cut to show the completed image. What it looks like. I'm gonna have to do some cutting and editing, whatever. Okay, it's strange because I tried getting it to be like what it was showing here. But so this is what I got. But it's strange because here, from what it looks like. It looks like it's two parts, but to me it seems like it's only one part. But the thing is, look at that. It looks like it goes through. It's supposed to go through her hand here, but like there, like it's not long enough, which is strange. I tried like flipping it the other way, see if that would work, but oh, that doesn't really work either. Unless they're supposed to. I don't want to force it. It feels pretty fragile. So I guess I'll just keep it. So this is the base. So then there's that piece there. So yeah, so we'll just, this is the completed piece. I'll just say completed, so let's take a look. Okay, so it looks pretty nice. So I don't have much frame of reference to go with. See his legs, arms, so spin it around. Feels rather fragile. I don't know. I don't want to mess with it too much, but yeah. I'd say it looks pretty nice. This is my first figure, probably my only figure. if I had to guess, because I don't got the money for more figures, but let's take a look. The base is pretty simple. So it's a pretty simple figure, I must say. But hey, I saw it and I thought it looked cool, so I decided to get it. So there it is.